Melinda Doolittle is joining us. Last year was on American Idol. You have a new album coming out. How would you describe the album?
You know, I would say it's kind of eclectic. I'm a soul girl at heart, so it's got soul, it's got some groove to it, but I like that little rock edge, so it's a little gritty.
And the song you're performing today is My Funny Valentine?
Yes, it's actually available for download, so I'm very excited about it.
Yeah, so go to iTunes, download it right now, but watch it right here on the KQCA Morning News from 7 to 9 on My58.
My Funny Valentine, you make me smile. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Oh, is your figure less than green? Is your mind
Doolittle. Fantastic, My Funny Valentine. I think Renji Jackson would be like, yo, yo, dog, you slayed it.
How Paul would be in tears on the ground.
Oh, fantastic. So this is the first song off the new album, and it is out, due out when?
It's actually, the album's due out in June, and this song is actually just a single that I wanted to release because so many people had asked me for it. Oh, so this is just a download, and I would love for people to get to hear it, hopefully.
Yeah, absolutely. What is it like for you now to put the album together in that process? after the show?
It's very exciting, mainly because I sang background for so many years before going on American Idol, that now I'm getting to go back with those same producers that hired me for that. And I get to say, hey, can I work with you on my album? So it's been awesome because I'm working with friends. I'm finding new producers coming in and just really, really excited about the process.
You are a little bundle of joy. Such a pleasure. Our pleasure to have you here today. And thanks for coming in.
Tremendously cool because you've been doing all kinds of fun stuff for us during the commercial breaks. And we appreciate that.
Do I call on Deirdre's husband and plant jokes on him? I see how that goes.
It might have been a little bit.
All right. I'm indebted to Kip.
So am I. All
right. We'll be right back after the break.